interesting table that you are going to see just now, which tell you really the situation of Israel. This year, in the end of this year, 5775, and entering the year 5776. Now this is really in the light of the news that we heard today, that Israel were not successful this year with all the efforts to stop the agreement between Obama and Iran, threatening Israel definitely. Also, unfortunately, these days, PLO, Palestinians, are able, successful as they said, to raise their flag in the United Nations, when starting really recognition in the Palestinian state, which can be very dangerous to Israel. Then also other things that Israel has threats from, excommunications and so on. So this year, as it looked like, was not successful. So we looked in the table, as you see just now, clearly seeing what was a stumbling really of Israel this year, and what should be done really to change the situation. So this is really what we are going to see just now in the table. So in this table we were looking for this expression, as we said, the Keshel Israel, the stumbling of Israel, because this really what they said. Israel was stumbling in all these efforts to stop the agreement with Iran and also with the PLO, Palestinian organization. So what you have here really is what, this is what really we looked for, and this is really the best meeting of the Torah, of this expression, as we said, which is a kishalokeshel, stumbling of Israel, and this year. So here you can see in yellow, Keshel, the stumbling of Israel, Israel, you can see Israel, yellow, and coming here, with this year, this was the best meeting that we found, A, 5,775, which is exactly now the end. Amazingly, we saw clearly next to it, which is the best meeting of the Torah of these 2 years, 776, Rosh Hashanah in a few days. So interesting that it's coming here. Now, when we saw this expression of the stomach of Israel this year, we wanted to know from where. Amazingly, clearly, the Torah shows us from where. So, coming here, May Iran, from Iran, and May Obama, going together. You see, May Obama, in red, May Obama, in black, May Iran. Then, also we saw Patach, also when we started with PLO, they managed now to do everything. Then they will have a Palestinian state, which definitely will endanger Israel very strongly. So, also what is interesting that we have here, we know quite well, is all those nations want to cause damage to Israel and even to destroy them, are Amalekites. So you have really Me Amalek from Amalekites. Also, the stumbling from them means the danger is great. And interesting that the letter Mem is the same letter of Obama, clearly showing this connection with Obama, Amalekite, and Iran. Then, what we were looking, maybe some solution to this difficult situation. And then we saw amazingly, clearly here in Tshuva, yeah, this is, you see Tshuva in red, Tshuva repentance, and exactly what important is, Yom HaShvi'i, the seventh day, should be holy to you, Shabbat, Shabbaton Lashem. As our rabbis tell us, that the result of Amalek really coming fight Israel is because they desecrated the Shabbat. It's our best tell us. This is what happened in the desert when Israel desecrated the Shabbat with the manna. Then Amalek came to attack them, and because of the creation of the Shabbat, the second temple was destroyed. So, as unfortunately, we see today every Shabbos, even Jerusalem, more and more the desecration of the Shabbat. So it's no surprise that more and more stumbling of Israel are not successful in their efforts to get support of the world. also our Rabbi Sela, that unfortunately when you don't keep purity of life, family life, then also Amalekite came. So clearly here we have Adavarim Asher Siva Hashem Lasot. You have to keep the word which God commanded you to do, and to do tshuva, and to keep Shabbos. Then you will have, amazingly, you have Mashiach coming here, Mashiach HaImazel, and then Yavo, then the peace will come. So amazingly, on the same table you have the negative, yeah, as we saw, Keshul Israel, Israel not successful, stumbling from Iran, from Obama, and the PLO, Ashraf differently, and from the other side, if you will do tshuva, now this is the time, Rosh Hashanah, you will do repentance, tshuva, you will keep the Sabbath properly, then you will have Mashiach, and then only then you will have peace. Without this, you never have peace, we know quite well, that really the interest of the Palestinians is not to have peace, it's really to have the land of Israel, which unfortunately, if we are done to keep the laws of the Torah, God says, then you will be kicked out from your land. So, really important time now, Rosh Hashanah. So let us really strengthen the keeping of the Shabbat properly, doing tshuva, and then let us hope that Mashiach will come next year, which is the Motzei Shvi'i, and peace will come all over the world, and then will be really a full redemption and full, proper, successful life.